Hi, this is Shujan Sarkar. If you want to upgrade your PC speed and you have low budget, then this video is for you. Today I'm showing you my new PNY SSD. This is 120 GB, 2.5 inch SATA RAM, and it's cost only 5000 Bangladeshi taka. When you unbox this, you will see the SSD itself with branding and some information. Now I show you how to set this SSD and change this old SSD to new one. This is Dell laptop, so if you have other brand laptop, then opening procedure will be different. After open the paper, you can show the left side is the hard drive and on the right side is the RAM. Now just unscrew the hard drive and carefully remove the cable. This is 500 GB SATA drive, and I will show you how to make this a external hard drive on the next video. Now again unscrew the side panel and put the SSD and check which way is the cable fit. Now it's done, and put everything back. And close the back part. This is new SSD drive, so that after finishing this, you need to set up a new Windows. I'm already done. So I am ready, and now I run Crystal Dix Mark 2 for show you the write and read speed. In the box, read speed is 515 MB/s and write speed is 410 MB/s. But you can see here that the read speed is 273 MB/s and write speed is showing 223 MB/s. This can be vary by the configuration of your PC. So I give the software download link in the video description so that you can check out your current drive speed and consider to buy a new SSD. So that's all for today. If you like this video, then press the like button. If you dislike, then press the dislike button. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.